Well, ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards one more time. Tampa, show your love for both of these fighters inside the octagon. Here are the totals, 50-45, 50-45, and 49-46, all for your winner by unanimous decision, Joanna Jędrzejczyk!
Number three, Morici, all the ATT nation. Mikey Brown, Katel Kubis, Daru Phil, Mikey Roach, Daya Davis. Thank you, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with your winner, a very impressive Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Joanna, congratulations. That was an incredible performance. First of all, I see the ice back on your foot. What is going on?
Where? I don't see any ice. Guys, I said before that it was going to be my party, and I danced really hard. I feel like I could do five more rounds. I fought with broken foot since the end of the second round, beginning of the third. It was hard, but guys, thank you for coming. It's an honor to headline the show here in Tampa. I moved to Florida 3 years ago. My country is Poland, but Florida is my second house. Big thanks, God, my family, my friends are here. ATT Nation, Dan Lambert, Richie Primo, Katel Kubis, Mikey Brown, Mikey Roach, Phil, my brother-in-law, my family is here. Thank you, guys. Let's go, baby. Let's fight for the belt.
Once again, it was a world-class display of kickboxing, but the grappling defense was perfect as well. Michelle showed a lot of heart. Is there anything about the fight that surprised you?
I expected that she was going to clinch more, but I was ready, you know? I feel like my grappling, my wrestling is improving with every day. I'm training with Mikey Brown. Steve Moko, Olympian, Cesare Matuda, who is here, multiple BJJ world champion. It's an honor to train at ATT, more and more great athletes coming down to Coconut Creek. She surprised me, she's such a warrior, but I knew that she was going to be the best shape ever. So, guys, I always say this, we can't fight in 2 days. We can't play in 2 days. We can score points any other day. So even if the person is losing the fight, it's not a loser. It's a winner. We can't take second or third place. We all are winners because we pull on a hell of a world for so many weeks. So guys, respect that. Thank you for coming. Amazing. White, red, Poland. Guys, thank you for coming. I love you so much.
They're beautiful words and I fully agree. And I feel like this is a silly question, but who do you want next?
Hell yeah. Who is the real queen? Bow down, I'm the real queen. Dana, call you in a minute. And guys, it's an honor. Big thanks to my parents. I know my daddy is watching. I love you, mom, I love you, dad. Evie, Adash, Anya, my friends. I love you guys. I'm coming home in a few days. I supposed to party tonight and what's now?
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Joanna, your Jędrzejczyk. We're going to speak to Michelle here. Michelle, that was an amazing performance of just heart and courage. You should be so proud of yourself. Talk us through the fight. How are you feeling right now? Because you absorbed a lot of damage.
My intention wasn't to come in here tonight and absorb a lot of damage. My intention was to win, and I'm disappointed in myself, but that's the name of the game, and you have to keep trekking forward. And like I said before, I was honored to share the
such a warrior, such a warrior. She's going to be the champion there.
I was honored to share the octagon with Joanna, and it's a huge mental feat to be able to stay focused. All through fight camp, and like I said, I'm honored to share the octagon with Joanna. It's never my intention to take damage. My intention was to win, and I'm gonna go back to the drawing boards, figure out what I know what I did wrong. You know, I was reaching for the shot instead of setting them up, and then we were getting stuck on the cage, and I was getting caught, and instead of getting off the cage, I was being stubborn and trying to fight through it. So, you know, lesson learned, and I'll come back stronger.
Of course, Michelle, you should be very proud of yourself. That was inspirational to everybody that's watching this. Your attitude, your energy, the fact you were smiling all the way through the fight. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Michelle Waterson, the Karate Hottie.